I'm Daniel Young from Markforged. This is the final video in a three-part series on the anatomy of 3D printed parts. And we'll be talking infill and continuous fiber reinforcement, or CFR. While it seems unintuitive at first, there are two reasons 3D printed parts are not solid. First, closed cell lattice infill saves print time, cost, and weight in parts. Second, it mitigates distorting forces like warping caused by unequal cooling. Typically, a triangular lattice yields the best parts. However, the shape and density of the lattice is flexible, enabling you to print parts with hexagonal, square, or even solid infill. We recommend you stick with stock settings for best results. That being said, you can radically change the internal structure of parts with Markforged printers. CFR, Markforged's novel technology, augments FFF by enabling you to replace sections of lattice infill with continuous fibers like carbon fiber or Kevlar. These fibers provide a step change improvement in durability and mechanical properties without increasing process complexity. Fibers can replace small sections of a layer or the entire lattice and can be grouped and toggled in any region of the part. That's the basics of infills and fibers. To learn more about CFR and what you can do with it, check out markforged.com. Happy printing!